Bitch, I'm fine, thanks for asking. Getting money every day, don't got time for relaxing. In my head, they asking where I've been, bitch, I've been nowhere. Taking drugs and smoking dope, so I can't really do bang.
We're back. Today I'm back with a brand new video. I've already kind of done a video on this, but this song actually just like literally dropped, I think, 24 minutes ago. So I figured I'd just refresh you guys. But yeah, I'm pretty much going to be going over my SG Kobe preset. It's super fire, super easy to use, really, really easy to use. I know I already said it's fire, but it's really fire. I promise you guys this is the most accurate shit that you guys are going to find. I spent so long trying to make this shit for you guys, and it came out ridiculously well. So in this video, I'm pretty much going to show you guys how to use it, and then I'm going to show you guys the full song that I made. It's really just the chorus of MIA that I made, but... So we're gonna go over to FL Studio. Now this works with any version of FL. You don't need any plugins for this shit. It's completely stock. I use Auto-Tune EFX, but you guys can replace that if you don't have it for a pitcher, which is stock, or literally anything. So you can achieve the same exact sound as SSG Kobe with literally stock sounds. It's ridiculously easy to get this started up. All you really gotta do, go to my website, lowgrunner.com. There'll be a preset link in the description. Just go click on that shit, download it, and then all you really have to do is go to your mixer. Go to any track, right click it, go to file, and then open mixer track state. After that, you just go to your downloads or wherever you downloaded it, you know, and you're gonna get two files. One is the main vocal and one's the ad-libs. We're gonna click on the main vocal. This will probably pop up. It's nothing to be alarmed. It just means that we use different versions of FL, which is okay. You just click yes, and bada boom, bada bing. It's all here. That's all you gotta do. So to hear yourself live with auto-tune and shit like that, stupid easy. All you gotta do, go over to this none icon, click on that shit, and then click on whatever your mic is. Mine's in one. And now we're in auto-tune. Na 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 na. So yeah, we got that nice crisp sound. The high end's going crazy. So now you guys know how to use the preset. I'm gonna show you guys what it sounds like if you actually make a song with it. Once again, this is a cover of MIA by SSG Kobe. Crazy song. This song's gonna blow the fuck up. I got nothing but respect for SSG Kobe. He's a crazy artist. I've been listening to him for probably around like 2 years now. I've watched his whole come up, and obviously I don't know him personally, but I'm still really proud of him for getting to where he is. Super excited to see where he goes in the future, and I know he's gonna blow the fuck up even more than he already is, so it's gonna be dope as hell. But without further ado, here's the song. I'll fuck with you guys. Make sure you guys press subscribe if you guys want more vocal presets. I've done vocal presets on tons of artists like Sofego, Summers, Autumn, bunch of underground artists, and I also do mastering presets as well. So for this song in particular, I use my starter master. Here's a little picture of it. You apply it the same way as a vocal preset, but you just put it on the master track. It's super easy, and it gives you that final little boost to give it that sonically pleasing sound, you know? Right before we play it, here's the picture of the SSG Kobe project. Once again, the link's in the description. I'll put the link for the description for the master as well. I'm gonna play this song. Make sure you guys press subscribe, like, comment, all that shit.
Bitch, I'm fine, thanks for asking. Getting money every day, don't got time for relaxing. In my head, they asking where I've been, bitch, I've been nowhere. Taking drugs and smoking dope so I can really do bang. In my head, she been in my head, I just want.